This program is rated PG. It contains themes and scenes which may not be suitable for very young audiences. Parental guidance is advised.
Yes, I promise. I'll be back.
The biggest component of the solution of the problem is still military.
We are here now at Maguindanao where 5 military soldiers has been killed, including Sergeant Baldo Macarilag, and 4 other are still identified until now. Back to studio.
Push, mom, push, it's almost there, push, mom, there's another one, push, mom, push.
I cannot give them a better future. I wish Baldo was here.
I can offer you a help. I'd long to have a child, but I know it will never happen anymore. You can give me one of them.
God, I have no choice. Please take good care of my Miguel.
I promise I will.
Marta?
Marta is not there anymore.
Where is she?
She packed her things last night. She said she's going to Manila for good. Maybe she'll never come back.
Oh no! My son! She betrayed me! I promise, I'll get you back in my arms, Miguel.
I am Lando, from Bilucao, Capiz. A freshman college student. My mother decided that we move here in Manila because of the poor education in our province. And she told me something that I didn't understand, that she had to find out. But I don't care what it is. I love my mother very much. I'll do my best to bring to her all the good things she did to me. I owe a lot to her. This is my first day in school. I hope that there's no bully in the school because I don't have a father to lead in me, to protect me.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, sir.
You will be reading in your classmate, Lando. Lando, please introduce yourself to everyone.
Good morning, everyone. I am
Lando Makarilag from Mr. Capiz.
Mr. Makarilag, please sit between Mr. Gulayan and Miss Georgia. Sorry, bro.
Oh, so you're Lando. I'm Georgia. You're kinda cute, huh? Hi, Lando. Wanna join me here?
No, thanks.
Okay, it's up to you. Bye.
What's up, bro? By the way, I'm Bly. Nice to meet you.
Bro, you must have heard Georgia. She's Miguel's girl.
She's cute, huh?
Ha! Just avoid her as possible as you can.
Why?
As I said, Miguel is the founder of Beta.
What's up, bro? I'm doing fine. Good, but I think you want some. Why? Did I do something wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just leave my girlfriend or else.
She's the one who comes to me.
Why are you so offensive? Huh?
Miguel, what is that again?
Nothing, sir.
Both of you, go back to your seat.
What did Miguel did to you, Lando?
Nothing. Anyway, Miguel just got jealous with me. He thinks that I like his girl.
I told you to avoid Georgia. Just avoid her. By the way, I'm here now. This is where I live. How about you? Where do you live?
Just there, on the next street.
Well, take her. Nice to meet you again, bro.
Nice to meet you too. I'll go ahead.
Lando, how's your first day in school?
Doing fine, ma'am. I just encountered a little bit of trouble in the classroom.
And why? What happened?
Nothing, ma'am. It's nothing. I just want to take a rest now.
Hi Lando, I feel so lucky that we both are in the same room.
Lando, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I like you.
What? Georgia, can you please stop it? I don't want any trouble. If Miguel will know this, he will do something to me.
But I'm ready to break up with Miguel just for you, Lando.
Okay, Georgia, I tell you the truth. I like you too. But I don't want to cause any trouble, just because of a girl.
Georgia, you're such a flake!
What have I done? I don't understand you!
Liar!
What are you doing, Miguel?
She's a girl! Don't hurt her!
Damn you! You are the reason behind all of this! You're a jerk! It's your fault! That's why she's flirting with other! Asshole!
Kelly, stop it! Stop it!
Okay! Fine!
Georgia! Can I ask you for a thing?
Of course, Lando.
By the way, thank you for stopping Miguel last day.
It's nothing, Lando. I'll do anything for you. From now on, Miguel and I, we're over. I will do what I want to do in my life.
Does it mean you and Miguel?
Yes. Why?
So, there's possibly...
Oh, together.
you know, us.
Yes, Lando. If you knew how much I like you.
Does it mean you're my girlfriend now?
Yes, Lando.
Oh! Why are you together? It's not like both of you are boyfriend and girlfriend.
You're right. She's my girlfriend now.
What?
Yeah, we have our relationship.
I'm sure Miguel would be mad if he'll know this.
I know Goliath, but I'm not afraid. I'll fight for her.
Miguel and I were already through. He has no right to ruin our relationship.
I'm happy for both of you. But I think you better watch out, Miguel.
Thanks, bro. Good evening, Mom.
Why are you late? And where have you been?
Just there. I have dated someone.
Looks like you're happy, huh? Who's that special girl?
Georgia is her name.
Is she beautiful like your mother?
Of course, Mom. She's kind. Beautiful and caring. Even with me, just a couple of days, I already fall in love with her.
You should bring her that girl sometime, so that I will be able to know her.
Sure, Mom. I'll tell her. Mom, I'll go to my room and study my lesson, because I'm inspired now.
Wow, great. Good luck, Sam.
Hi, babe. How are you?
I'm okay, babe. By the way, I told my mother about you.
Really? What did you say about me?
Babe, she wants to see you. She wants me to bring you home one of these days.
Wow, it's okay to me, but I'm shy. I'm not ready.
But why? She's nice, babe.
Okay, I love you, babe.
I love you too, babe. Wow, bravo! How romantic! So, you have a relationship, huh?
I told you, Miguel, they are on now. Right, Georgia?
We're already through of that bitch. Because of that asshole!
These stupid jerks stole Georgia from you?
What if you finish him now? No, leave them to me, guys.
Don't you ever, ever touch her, Miguel, because I'll kill you.
Please stop, Miguel. We're already through. He has no right to ruin our relationship anymore.
Damn you!
Damn you too!
Stop it! Stop it!
Man, come here!
Stop it! Stop it!
Shut up! Go, Brad, stop it! You must be thinking, boy! That is just what you get from me! We're not yet done!
Lando! What happened? Miguel, he is the one who did this.
That's what I'm saying, Lando. Let me help you.
Thanks, bro. I should bring you to the clinic.
Good evening, Mom.
Oh, what happened to your face?
Someone punched me in the street. It's nothing.
Did you see who did that to you?
No, Mom.
Lando, you must take her next time.
Yes, Mom.
What's up, bro? Are you okay now?
Of course I'm okay. You know, bro,
I'll bear everything just for Georgia.
Oh man, that's what love can do to a person. But seriously bro, don't you want some revenge?
Of course, I'm thinking of it. But the only thing is, there are too many. But me, I'm the only one.
Not anymore.
I'm Lizardo, the leader of Sigma Rho. I know you and I know what you've been through to Miguel.
What do you want from me?
Oh, you know Miguel? He's just a boastful guy who did nothing.
Yeah, he's right, man. We can beat Miguel together.
Are you telling me to be one of you in Sigma Rho?
Of course, in that we could all together beat that Miguel. What do you think?
It's a good idea, but let me think it first.
We're hoping that you'll agree in our plan. We can't wait to welcome you as one of us.
Okay guys, let's go.
Are you sure? You want to join in a fraternity? Do you think that's the only way to beat Miguel?
If it's the only way to stop Miguel from ruining our lives, I'll do it.
You must tell it to Georgia first. She must know it.
Yes, I'll tell her. Hi, babe. How are you?
I'm fine.
Babe, I just want to tell you something.
What is it?
I want to join to the fraternity.
What? But why? And what fraternity?
In Sigma Rho. I need this to have a protection against Miguel.
It's okay for me, but we must join with you.
Georgia, I can do anything for us. You don't need to sacrifice.
No, I'm okay. We will join together.
Okay, I let you join too. But promise me that you must be strong on anything that will supposed to happen.
Yes, babe. I promise, as long as you're there, I'm no longer afraid.
Oh, so you have decided now?
Yes, but I'm not the only one. My girlfriend wants to join too.
You're right. Miguel's ex-girlfriend.
Yes.
The both of you really want to be one of us?
Yes, Lizardo.
Good. That's what I want to hear. Come with me and I'll baptize both of you as a neophyte of Sigma Rho. I baptize you, Lando Makarilag, as a neophyte of Sigma Rho fraternity and sorority. Begin up your leadership and friendship to the community. Under the banner of our National Council. Amen.
Hi! Love!
You! I baptize you, Georgia, as a neophyte of Sigma Rho fraternity and sorority. Begin up your leadership and friendship to the community under the banner of our National Council. Amen.
Ay! Love! You!
Now that both of you are neophyte of Sigma Rho, there are rules and regulations that both of you need to do. First, you must call us Master. Be true to yourself that you are part of Sigma Rho. You must ready yourself because 1 week from now, we'll be facing the realization for you to be an official Sigma Rho. You may go now.
Thank you, Master.
Goodbye, Master.
Okay, in a count of three, I don't want to see you face here or I'll kick your ass. One!
Run, Georgia, run!
What's up, bro?
Doing fine. Come with me. I want to tell you something. But promise me you'll never tell this to anybody, okay?
Oh, I think it's a very serious thing. I promise. I never tell. Cross my heart.
Me and Georgia are now a neophyte of Sigma Rho.
What the? Georgia too?
Yes, bro.
Ah, okay. Good luck on both of you.
Next week, we will be facing the initiation to be an official Sigma Rho member.
Good luck, man. Be strong. You can do it.
Thanks for your support.
You're welcome, man.
Hello?
Hello, Gulayat. Can I ask you a favor?
Sure, bro. What is it?
Please tell to our instructor that I will be absent. Tell him that I'm sick. Today is the initiation day, bro.
Sure, bro. No problem. What about Georgia?
She'll not be present too.
Did your mother know about this thing?
Not yet, bro. I don't want to tell her. She'll never agree, I'm sure.
Okay, if it's your decision.
Okay, thanks, bro. Bye.
Good luck on both of you. Bye.
Are you ready to become one of us?
Yes!
Yes, master!
As the master of this fraternity, I may tell that this fraternity can be your second family and can help you in any problem, even trouble. We are all brothers here. And you, Georgia, as our first sister in this fraternity, we promise to respect you and still treat you as one of us.
Repeat after me, make it loud! I love Sigma Rho!
I love Sigma Rho!
Pump!
Hold your ball. Hold your ball. Pump.
Georgia, you're next.
Forty-five degree! Pump!
I'll make it slow for you.
Pump!
Mayan. Tama lang yung tingin.
Pump!
Cheers! Keep up the good work, Lando. I believe in your capacity. From the first time I saw you, I know that you're strong enough. Our brother also believes in your capacity. You can be a replacement of me when I'm not here.
I trust and I believe you, Lando. Thanks for believing in my capacity, Lizardo. I promise I'll never let you down.
Good. That's what I want to hear. Everyone listen! I want Lando to be my substitute, being your master in this fraternity.
Do you agree?
Yes, we agree, Brad.
We trust you, Lando. We will be honest and loyal to you. We will do whatever you want us to do, just for our fraternity.
Thanks, bro. I'll promise to do my best for the sake of all of us. Viva Sigma Rho!
Viva Sigma Rho!
Oh! Shit!
Oh,
shit, man!
Dead, man!
What's the matter with you, huh? You fucking freak, word!
I'm sorry, Miguel. I didn't mean to do it.
You will pay for this. All right, guys, get him.
Showtime.
Please, Miguel, forgive me.
You motherfucker!
I'm sorry.
Kill him! I don't want to see him anymore! I want him dead!
Yes, brother! Haha! We will take care of it! Lando! Lando!
Lando!
Why? What happened?
I saw Miguel and Ariel took Gulat last night. I'm sure that they will do something to him.
What? Brother! Brother! Brother, one of our members saw Miguel took Gulat last night. I'm bothered that they might do something on him.
What do you want me to do?
Help me to get Gulat from Miguel's territory.
Can't you see? I'm drinking. Just call the police to get Gulat.
Don't you remember? You told me that this fraternity can help you in any problem?
Yes! I said that to you, not to any person!
But Goliath
is... What?
Lando, what is it?
Come on! Let's find out!
At exactly 5 a.m. in the morning, we are here now at the place where an unidentified teenager was caught dead. Based on the police investigation, the teenager was victim of a gang.
Lando, that's Goliath, right?
Shit! They will pay for this! I promise you, Goliath! I will take revenge!
Lizardo! Where are you? Lizardo! Lizardo!
What's your problem?
Because of you! My friend died! Is this it? Is this the kind of fraternity he told us? I know you understand me. He did nothing all the time. I really need this fraternity.
We understand you, Lando. What you did was right. If we were in your situation, we will not agree that he just abandoned us in times of trouble.
Thank you, bro.
From now on, you will be our master. You are the most deserving person to handle Sigma Rho fraternity. We believe in you, right, guys?
Yeah, we believe in you, Lando.
Viva Sigma Rho!
Viva!
Viva!
Let's just finish this one first, then we should take a plan.
Okay, leave it to us, Lando.
Good move!
Good move!
What do you want?
Move! Don't move! Don't move!
You want to look better, alright?
What do you want?
Shut up or we'll kill you.
Shut up!
Come to us. We have many things to ask you. You know Goliath, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is that so?
Ah! Now, do you really have no idea what happened to him?
I said, I don't know anything.
You're tough, huh? Well, it's time for you to get rest. Guys, you know what to do.
Okay, bro!
Stop! I'll tell the truth. I know him. I know Goliath. Sorry, but he's dead now. Miguel killed him. Please don't. I beg you. Don't kill me.
Really?
Yes, I'm telling the truth.
Thanks for the info. You can go now. Guys, release him!
Okay, you can go!
Run!
Hi, babe.
Babe, please don't get mad at me. I miss you.
Stop it, Lando.
I'm really sorry, babe.
Where have you been? Why do you showed up just now? Are you having an affair to others?
What? Why did that came to your mind? I just did something important these past few days.
You can't take that away from me to think this way.
You know what? Let's just stop this nonsense. I'll just go home.
Babe, I'm sorry. Please don't get mad. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Hi, Georgia. Good morning to you.
Maybe it would be good if I don't see you.
Really? Why are you avoiding me? Huh? Okay, guys, get her!
Go. Go outside. I'll take care of it. There is a brandy in the van.
Alright. Come on guys, let's party.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do to me?
I'll teach you a lesson that you will never, ever forget.
What happened? What happened, Georgia?
Those bad guys,
They ruined my life. They ruined me.
What? Tell me, what did they do to you?
It's Miguel. He raped me. They raped me.
Damn it. They will pay for this. I will go now. I'll be back soon. Call all the members of Sigma Rho.
Yes, Brad.
Come here again! I will kill you!
What the hell is that?
Sigma Rho is coming!
What?
Get your tools! Finish this, Miguel! I will kill you, asshole!
You?
No, I'm not.
Wait, Marta! Where's my son? Where's Miguel? Marta!
Please forgive me. I don't mean to do that to you. I'm sorry.
You don't have to say sorry. Because at first, I think I can take a responsibility as a mother. For both of them. That's why I gave him to you.
Thank you for that, Kunqing. But still, I'm sorry.
It's okay, Marta. Just tell me, where's my son?
He's still with me.
Can I see him?
Yes, you can, Kunqing. I will bring him back to you tomorrow. I will tell him anything this night.
I will wait for that, Marta. I will tell everything to his brother. I hope that they will not be hurt about this revelation. I hope they will understand me.
I promise, Kunqing, I will help you.
Thank you, Marta.
Lando, I have something to tell you.
What is it, ma'am?
Lando, I have to tell you something. You're not my only son. You have a sibling, and it's Miguel. He is your twin brother. Martha adopted him when he's a child. I have no choice but to agree to him. We can trace you both together.
And where is he now? Why didn't you tell me this before?
Martha adopts him. I know. She can take good care of Miguel. She has no child and she really wants one. I have no choice but to give him to her. I saw Martha yesterday. She told me that Miguel knows the truth too. And he wants to see me here tomorrow. Martha will visit me here and she will bring Miguel.
Miguel?
Yeah, Miguel. It's your brother's name. Why?
Nothing, Mom.
Prepare yourself for tomorrow, son.
Yes, Mom. Anybody home?
Oh, Miguel!
Mother, I finally met you now. I'm so happy!
Miguel, I want you to know that you have a brother.
Huh?
Your twin brother.
What? My twin brother? Mommy, why you didn't tell me?
I'm sorry, Miguel. I think it is the right time for you to know everything.
Miguel, I think you and your brother will be okay. I call him. Lando? Lando?
Yes, Mom. What is it?
Your brother is here now.
Lando?
Why, Miguel? Did you know each other already?
No.
Miguel, this is your brother, Lando. Lando, this is your brother, Miguel.
You? No way!
What's wrong with both of you? Did you know each other already?
He's my mortal enemy. I'm out.
Miguel!
Lando, whatever your reason for being angry to him, please stop it. Just for me. I don't want you to be mad with each other. I don't want you to fight. I want you to love each other.
Mother, I'll think of it. Miguel, can you talk? Don't talk to me. Please, Miguel. Let's forgive each other. I'll forget all the bad things that you did to me. Just for the sake of our mother. Mother, wake up, please.
Lando? Miguel, come here. Miguel, I hope that you'll forgive each other. Just for me, my son. I'm begging you. I don't know how far I'm going to live. I want to see both of you happy together while I'm still here alive.
Mother, don't say that. Lando and I are okay now.
Right, Lando? Yes, it's true, Mom.
This is the time I've been waiting for. We are not complete, but a happy family. After all the bad things I've done, this is the time when I realize the true meaning of life. A man without a true mother and brother. I forgive Miguel and all he did to me, with Georgia, and to my beloved friend Goliath. That is all because of love and understanding. My life starts to ruin when I met Lando, but because of love and understanding, I forgive him with all my heart, and I'm happy because he forgave me too.
Anger and jealousy can change you in what you are. A good man turned to bad, and species can make it talk. But still, love is stronger than those. No matter how much anger and jealousy you feel, love can take it away. Just like us, behind the trials that we've been through, we forgive each other. Because of love we feel for our mother, and we are still brothers.